hardworking kitchen staff. So for the website, what do you think of the course? Have you shot it yet?
I haven't shot it yet, but I will in a little while. I'm just going to look at the traps now.
Cool.